aquaponics. Just put this sliding glass door in today. So framing's all done. I might put a couple more rafters in there. Put those, I got some windows up there. A little thunder. Got a couple of windows in there for summer. I can open them up. This is a ebb and flow or float or flood and drain system where it gets so high. I need more rock, but it gets so high and then it auto siphons out. Right now it's auto siphoning. You can see it down there. Pretty good. I'm almost done. Just put in the polycarbonate panels.